In general.
Oh, pretty!
Wow.
Coffee.
Hi, you guys. I'm so happy you're here. My name is Rian. Welcome back to my channel. Today, we are unboxing PR packages. I don't have too many, so it's gonna be like a mini PR package unboxing. Why am I talking like this? What is happening? I think I'm just trying to add some energy to the video because I feel so dead right now. Honestly, I had the latest longest night. Oh my god, wait, I need to put my phone on silent. Yeah, so today is the 17th of August. It is Saturday and last night felt like a major Friday night. My friends and I went out and we had a super late night and then they came over and they only left at 5 a.m. and that also literally after kicking them out. I changed into my pajamas, I brought my blanket and I was like, get out of my house, enough is enough. My voice sounds a little weird as well, but I know what can fix that. Coffee. I was literally waiting to start filming this YouTube video to have my coffee, so it's much later than my usual coffee time. But I'm excited for my coffee because I have a new coffee cup. I don't know why I feel like in every video I have a new coffee cup lately, but thank you God for so many beautiful coffee cups. I love collecting these coffee glasses with cute straws and stuff. Like, it is becoming my passion. And now I've actually demoted one to a water glass, so now I have two coffee cups. The black one I think I showed you all in a previous video, and today I'll show you my new one. So let's go make coffee first and then let's unbox the packages. This is my new coffee glass and it is so cute. Look, it has a straw cover and it's mint green and it is so adorable. What? Okay, the washing machine's running, it's too loud in here. Let's montage. It's so good. I think I'm having an iced coffee after like 2 weeks, so this feels great. I want to show you like the other coffee cups I have. I showed you all in the previous video, I got it at a Mac event and I really really like this. This cup has not been demoted and this one I got in a PR package but the straw broke, so that is why the demotion has happened and now it's a water glass and I had to replace the glass straw with a metal straw, which is making it look a little less aesthetic than it looked earlier in my opinion, but it's fine, we live. By the way, this entire video is completely unsponsored. I only talk about it if I like it and if I don't then I won't talk about it. And I literally don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this video. I'm fully stressing, but like, let's start. The first PR package I have is from Indie Wild. I love this brand. I love it so much. I was so excited when they sent me PR because I didn't even know it was coming. And I just love this brand so much. I'm so excited to open this. There's two products of theirs that I love and use all the time. Oh my god. Literally, they have sent me those exact two products. That is crazy. Wait. What just happened? I literally opened the box and look at that. How is that even possible? This is so cute. Look at that. Can you even imagine my luck? They sent me my favorite lip treatment. This product is genuinely so amazing. I've been obsessed with it. I've been using it every day, every night. I just have to have it on my lips. It is the best lip balm I've used in a while. And then next we have this Chumpy oil. Wait, like I need to talk about this. This oil has made me like putting oil in my hair again. Like, I think I actually had trauma from the smell of oil as a child. I was like, no, please, no, not in my hair. But this smells so good and it just makes my hair feel so good post a wash. This oil is the reason I have started putting oil again in general. And also the bottle is really pretty, like it has a dripper and stuff. Wait, I don't want to open this, but I'll show you my old bottle. Here, this is what it looks like, and it has like a dripper and stuff, which is super super convenient for application. And have I said how amazing this smells? Oh my god, winner. I'm so excited for this India Wild product. Strong start to the PR unboxing, must say. Next we have these blush sticks from Nykaa Cosmetics, and they look so cute and pink. Like, I love the packaging. Let's open one and see what they look like. I'm actually doing a collaboration with them later this month. Oh my god, I haven't even opened it and I'm so excited to look. Oh, pretty! Why is this so gorgeous? I have never seen such a good looking blush stick. This literally looks like it's a Charlotte Tilbury blush stick or something. Ooh, love an applicator like this. I have a feeling I'm gonna love this. I'm just gonna pack it back because I do have to shoot a collab video for them and I do not want to mess it up. I want the product to look as good as new. This particular blush was in the shade Pink Passion. Ah, I see that. Gorgeous, honestly. Like, I am so impressed. There are three more that I have here. And these are in the shade Rosy Rush, Flirty Peach, and Berry Cute. I just want to open it to see, like, what it looks like. I'm curious to see what Flirty Peach looks like. I'm obsessed with this packaging. Oh my god, it actually smells really nice also. This is gorgeous and I think it's a real up for Nykaa Cosmetics. I am so impressed. These are the four. So cute. Next, we have this really cute pouch from Garnier. Let's open it. It says this bag is made of 5 plastic bottles. Oh my god, that is amazing. Amazing, amazing initiative. And it's actually really good quality pouch. I really like it. This is what was inside and I think I know just from the feel of it what's inside and this is gonna be useful to me. Aha! Micellar water! Love micellar water. And cotton pads! How thoughtful, honestly. That is so cute. Y'all already know this product is it. Like, it is amazing. I don't think there is any girl on the planet that does not use this. It is the best. Like, what else is there to say, honestly? I love when brands put effort into making a package look cute, because then even before you open it, I feel like you're just impressed. And this is definitely impressive. And at the back here it says this is made of 5 plastic bottles. Even like the picturing on this is so beautiful. Like, there's a hand with trees in it. Wow, very very thoughtful. And I know they're taking like a really good initiative. My mom loves Garnier micellar water, so this is like stocking her up, you know. Next, we have this little baby bag, which is literally as big as my palm, from Ordinary. And I think it's a lip balm. I remember opening this. That, at least I'm being honest that this is not the first time I'm opening it. I'm not going to give you my fake reaction and all now. It literally says, the Ordinary lip balms get lost. Here's your new one. Adorable. So small. What is this? Why is this the cutest thing ever? Like, it's literally in the shape of like a droplet. I've never seen a lip balm of this shape before. I always appreciate an applicator that looks like this. The IndieWild lip balm, the applicator looks exactly like this and it just applies so easy and so well. This is really cute. I can't wait to try it and I can't believe they sent it in a box so tiny. What is this box? What is this bag? In case you're wondering why I'm like packing everything back so neatly, like, because this is not second nature for me. Because I still need to post it on my Instagram. And yeah. Anyway. Next, we have this bag. It says Bougie Cafe, but it is not from Bougie Cafe. I just put it in a bag because I didn't want it to be lying around like that on my khulla. It just, when it came in the Nykaa ka dabba, like the carton. And I feel like the cartons, they kind of stink. Like, any cardboard carton that comes home, I get rid of it ASAP because it gives me like a weird, stinky thing. I don't know. So yeah, got rid of that. These are all body washes from Botanic Hearth and they look so pretty. I've never tried this brand before. I'm very, very excited to try it. I love keeping things in my bathroom that look pretty. Like, if the body wash looks fresh, it makes me feel fresh. This one, the blue one, is jojoba and hyaluronic acid, wow, with rosemary leaf extract and vitamin E. This is what it looks like. I wanna like open it. Damn, that was satisfying. Ooh, oh my god. This looks amazing. I'm so excited to try it. Next one, calendula, neem and salicylic acid body wash with neem leaf extract and vitamin E. Like, just by looking at it, I'm feeling fresh. Does that make sense? I just love how this looks. Wait, can I smell this? Oh my god. Oh my god, that smells amazing. Yee, I'm excited. I love, like, shower bath things. This next one is British Rose and Almond Body Wash. Ooh. Shea butter and sweet almond oil nourishes and hydrates. That was really nice. Botanic Hearth from Nykaa. I'm gonna use one of them and tell you how I feel about it. But I, like, smelling it, looking at it, I love it. I have not opened this, but I've seen it on other people's stories and I know what it is. It says Clinique, my little jar of glow. That's so cute. And it's literally a jar and it has the Clinique Moisture Surge inside it. I know this moisturizer by heart, I know it. And it has some other things at the bottom. Let's open and see. Oh, this is not so easy. How do I get this out? What the hell? Oh my god, my fingers are stuck. Okay, I don't think I'm doing this right. Hold on. Thank god I did not break it. This moisturizer is the best in the game, no arguments. Look at it. I mean, if you don't know what product this is, you're living under a rock, literally, quite literally. And then also in the jar, oh, how cute. There's little hearts with like messages on it and it says, focus on growth. Self-care is your superpower. Oh my god. Where skin glows, energy flows. Be kind to your skin. Grow with the flow. Oh my god, these are too cute. Like I said, I love it when brands put thought into cute packaging because sending a package like this automatically just does not let you stop thinking about the package, even though you know the product. Like, this product is not new to me, but receiving it in this sense is going to make me think about it for the next few minutes, you know? Like, this was really, really cute. Fun fact, actually, I have a bunch of, like, PR cards and letters and notes saved and kept because I always had, like, this thought in my head that at some point I would have, like, this softboard type of thing and then pin all of my PR and brand notes. From how do I explain, like, can you imagine what I'm saying? But like, basically I just save like all of these notes and keep them, and even like little like tokens that I get from events. If it was like my first fashion week, then I'll like save the band and keep it. If it was my first YouTube fan fest, I'll save the band and keep it. So I do these mad like crazy things where I just save it and keep it as like a memory, and then at some point, like if I have my own studio or something, then I can just have like a softboard with all my achievements and like every brand that has sent me PR. And like, I think I have like a whole bunch of them collected from like 4 years of like everything I've received. So yeah, that's really cool. I have the first concert band saved where I went in like the VIP zone because that obviously was not normal to me. So when that started happening, I was like, oh my god, this is so cool. I feel so cool. Actually, even today I felt quite cool, like in general, because I was wearing butter yellow. And do not try to correct me here. I know butter yellow is a cool girl color. And I actually wanted to wear full butter yellow, but I stained my top with blush. Wait, I'll show you. Like, this was actually the saddest thing ever because I really loved this top and now I don't know if the stain will go. Look at that horrid stain, and that was actually my outfit today. So yeah, I felt really cool today as well because I was wearing butter yellow. I just want to say that I am so grateful to be able to receive all of this PR. I can't remember the last time I bought makeup or skincare, and honestly, that is such a big blessing. I never could picture my life looking like this. And this, like, the brands that are sending me PR, Clinique, Indewild, Garnier, Nykaa, like, wow. Wow, thank you for letting me be part of your journey. Once again, I just want to clarify that none of this was sponsored. I just thought it would be so fun to unbox these PR packages with you guys. And yeah, I think this is the first time I've done it. So let me know if you want to see more of this, because I know you like haul videos and unboxing package videos. And yeah, I just thought this would be something new, something different. Let me know if you want to see more of this. And if you stay till the end of this video, I love you so much. I will see you next time. Bye.